bounce back from a 102 loss season. Carlos Hernandez ended up making 24 appearances. He finished with 11 starts and had a 3.68 ERA.
This young man, Rhino, in my opinion, had the best stuff we saw out of all those good, promising young starters. Now, obviously, the opportunities that he got as in the bullpen to start, and then he got in there and he stepped in that starting rotation, he really impressed the brass of the St. Kansas City Royals. Very impressive, his mound presence, good maturity there as far as keeping his composure and unleashing that 99-mile-an-hour fastball. Been impressive. Defensively, Michael A. Taylor, he's a gold glover for the first time.